in Cincinnati.
Here's a problem for you.
When one knows how, there's always a way to solve these little problems.
After watching Hogan's Heroes, what should you do next?